all your thoughts on what just transpired and how you guys handled the Virginia Tech offense.
You know, they're a really good team. They're really well coached. We didn't execute. At times, we got out of what we were trying to do and got out of our game plan. They capitalized on it. You know, kudos to them. They did a great job capitalizing on our mistakes. So, you got to get in and get that fixed.
Their quarterback obviously hurt you, not just with his arm, but with his leg. What made it tough to bring guys
on? Like I said, I don't think it was more of just tough to break down as you know, guys not in position, guys not working within the framework of the defense. You know, like I always say, there's a guy chasing the guy, and they got the quarterback. So a couple different times we got out of position, got out of leverage, and it hurt us.
What's the feeling inside of the locker room right now? You know, going up against a top 25 opponent and coming right down there to the last play of the game.
You know, it would be a lot if I didn't say disappointment. We did some great things. We showed a lot. You know what kind of team we have. You know the kind of fight these guys have. You know, I'm proud of the guys fighting all the way to the clock hit zero. You know, everybody fought. Nobody gave up. But at the same time, you never want to lose. So, you know, it's disappointing. We'll get in, like I said, we'll get in and fix it. And, you know, I see some really great things, so I'm pretty sure we'll be good.
Starting the season out against a top 25 opponent and seeing what you guys have, how do you build on that now?
First off, it doesn't matter who we play against. You know, we want to go out and execute. Like I said before, that's something we didn't do. But what I did notice, you know, the offense was really quick here. We got some young guys in that didn't know about, but you know, they really did their job. They had to do to help this team out, the defense. So, I think we're figuring out what kind of pieces we have and the kind of guys we can trust, the kind of guys we can play with. And, you know, like I said, we'll get in and watch this and correct these things and get better next week.